Hi. I'm Allison. Can I join you? Did Dr. Mary tell you who I am?
You're the patient.
That's right. I was here a long time.
How long?
6 months.
You must have been crazy.
I had a lot to work through. Maybe a little like you.
I have to go home next week. My parents can't afford this.
Are you looking forward to going home? What was her name? My son's name was Gabriel. After his grandfather. After he died, I'd go in his room just to be near his things. And he's sheets. They still smell like poop, so I would get a pillow and wrap the sheets, and I just hold, because it made me feel like
My mom, she put all the harmful things in storage. She died in a box.
No. She can't do that. You have to tell her to take them out again. Can't erase her memory. It's not gonna help.
I just miss her so much. I don't care. My mom is so worried about me. She just wants me to be better. She just wants me to be myself again.
You know, you're not going to be better for a long time. You'll never be the same. But she has to understand that.
I spend a lot of time trying to figure out a way to kill my like an accident. Please don't tell anyone I told you that.
Oh. I get it. I came close a few times.
Why not? What did you do?
Had an affair. And I don't recommend that. Because it didn't end well. But you do what you have to do. Dying is not the answer. It's not. And it may feel like a solution, but you want to live.
How do you know that?
Because being alive is incredible. Everyone thinks that life won't end, but you and I both know it does. Life is a gift. It's a gift. So you're gonna miss Dawn. You are. It's okay. But you have to keep her memories and you have to live. You're going to live for the both of you.
I'm going to live for the both of you.
For the both. Okay?
You need to make sure that you see people.